I'm outside today with Little P. She is a 7-year-old Staffordshire Bull Terrier.
Hi, Little P.
And we're playing one of our favorite games, which is to chase the ball. She doesn't always bring it back. Sometimes she likes to lay down and just chomp away on it. Little P was used in dog fighting as a bait dog, which is a horrible situation. So she's got a lot of scars on her face and her legs, but they don't seem to slow her down at all. And she absolutely adores human attention. That's her favorite thing in the world. She is looking for a forever home where she can spend a lot of time with her people. She'd prefer a home without dogs. It's a little less stressful for her. She still has some trouble trusting other dogs, but is not naturally aggressive. So she'd be fine walking on a leash, but not a good dog for dog parks. That just makes her a little too nervous. And you can get all the details on her and how to adopt her on thebarkinglot.net. But this is Little P, and she is a wonderful 35-pound cute little bundle of love. Check her out, barkinglot.net.